Where's the verse for that?
Let me find it for you.
I just want to say.
You're going to help her? You're going to help this woman who is yelling racial slurs in your store?
I'm a customer just like you, bitch.
Mind your own business, what you say.
Yeah. You need to mind your own concerns. Not all.
What are you going to do about this, sir?
Make her leave. That's what you need to do. She's harassing me. I was just a customer. All I said was the lady needed to go back to Mexico. I don't need all this.
Dad.
You know, two people can play the video thing. Video thing is so, so stupid and immature. That's immature.
That was in Target, and according to the on-screen text, well, the Karen and her husband, they had been going up and down the aisles in the store yelling at a Target employee to go back to Mexico. And of course, using a five-letter word that I'm not gonna repeat, but starts with a B and ends with an H. And it clearly shows that this individual is trying to spout some low-key racist, ethnocentric nonsense in Target. And we also saw that the Target team member was made aware of this. Let's see how that manager continues to help the Karen as opposed to maybe doing what should be right, which is sending her out of the store.
Is it in the lawn and garden section?
It should be. Let me look it up on my phone.
I'm confused about why you're letting her yell, go back to Mexico at your employees, and you're here to help her find the bird seed and not to remove her from the store.
Because you have an employee that can't speak English, and I made a comment for her to go back to Mexico, and she can't speak English. This is America. We speak English. There is no racial slur in that. We speak English in America.
I'm gonna assist this guest in finding
something. I can't speak Spanish. I'm not going to Mexico.
Over here.
Sure.
All right, thank you.
And they don't need to come here if they can't speak English.
Wow. Wow. First of all, I definitely commend the shopper for intervening and speaking up on behalf of the Target employee who likely felt that the customer is always right, that she couldn't push back or say something, maybe for fear of jeopardizing her job. And so for this individual to intervene and confront this woman as well as the manager, my hat is off to her. We need more allies and accomplices like that. As far as the manager goes, trash on trash. The moment you heard that woman essentially engage in that harassing racist behavior should have been the moment you told her to wheel herself out the door and to go find another institution to patronize, because it is completely and totally unacceptable. And the manager was doing nothing to address it. This is a problem and it is completely unacceptable. And it is very, very unfortunate as well that Target has not addressed this situation. Jackson.
Yeah, well, first let's point out the fact that she said that the other people who were recording her were being immature, but she can't handle another language being spoken. You know, riding around in her cart like, don't be coming in my damn Target speaking your Mexican jibber jabber. You know what I'm saying? Like, and people like this always kill me, because it's like, you know, we speak English here. Like, a lot of languages are spoken here. I speak Spanish, so, and I was born and raised in this country. In no way am I a Latino, but I speak two languages. So it's like, what are you talking about? And also point out the fact that, you know, she assumes all they're Mexican. There's 26, I believe, Spanish speaking countries in the world. And these people, they could have come from Central America. They could have come from South America. You know, a lot of these people have the same ethnic backgrounds and look similar. So from A to Z, she's an idiot and people like her are stupid. And of course, the manager should have just thrown her out of the store.
Absolutely. And she is an idiot, because the United States doesn't have an official language for a reason. And just, you know, these people showing their ignorance and showcasing it. And then the manager, again, doing nothing. This was the ideal situation where you could have used your power and not only just done what was right, but also back up your employees and show some support. It really, you know what, the fact that Target hasn't said anything about this and maybe put that manager out or maybe reinforce what protocol needs to be, it really speaks to the fact that racism is allowed in corporate America. Things are not being said that need to be said, and that is just not okay. And it continues to exist because it's not being confronted and addressed, and people aren't standing up for what they need to be standing up for. Very disappointed in Target and in that manager, and I hope that there is some change done, because it's just not acceptable.